Also breaking in Hampton, a man is in the hospital after someone shot him multiple times. Officers found him on Butler Drive just about an hour and a half ago. The victim told police he was getting out of his car when another car pulled up to him and someone inside started shooting. Medics took this man to the hospital, were told he should survive. No word on the suspect just yet, but if you know anything, call the crime line at 1-888-LOCK-YOU-UP.